Hey guys, so good morning. Today is Wednesday. I am on my way to a spa. I booked a spa treatment and this is what I'm wearing. So this dress is from H&M. This necklace, my mom just gave it to me. And you guys know where my daily jewelry is from, so. And I'm carrying a speckle chorus bag. Because the spa is far. Anyway, I will see you guys as the day progresses. It's okay. Is it this one? The last one, okay.
Two tries, so if at any moment you are uncomfortable, you can just open your arms and grip very easily.
Comfortable? Yep.
Hey guys, so I am done my treatment. I hope I got some good footage. I haven't looked back at it. I'm currently in the tea room where you can just sit and relax. My lips are hella ashy. Where you can just sit and relax after your treatment. Yeah, I got a sea mineral mud wrap. So you guys, I don't know if you guys saw, but basically to exfoliate, you get like your body, they put mud on your body, then they wrap you with foil, and then you shower and everything, and then they hydrate you and stuff like that. I need my lip balm. Anyway, that's what I did. This is my spa day routine. After this, I'm going to head to the food court because I am hungry and there's no way that I can wait till I get home. So actually over here they have like tea, water, and some healthy snacks like almond and stuff. Well, I need food, like food. But yeah, oh, did I take this where I am? I'm in Hammam's spa. This is the Bayview location. So, this treatment was $160 before tax. And I'm just going on Instagram. I'll be out of here in like 6 minutes, out of this area in 6 minutes, and then get ready for whatchamacallit. Get ready to go to the food court. I'm hoping there's something healthy in the food court, like Chipotle, because I want to eat healthy stuff. So let's hope and pray. Anyway guys, I will talk to you guys probably when I get home. I'll just show you a little bit of what I have for lunch and then I'll talk to you when I get home. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe.